What's going on, guys, and welcome to another Minecraft video. Today I'm going to show you how to make some automatic redstone circuits like this. This is all I have to do is like this. Put some redstone repeater here and redstone repeater. I'm going to put some redstone repeater. Put some redstone repeater like that pattern. And after you switch the lever here, remove it quickly. See? The lever's gone, so don't let do this. Can actually work in pistons. See? It works in pistons. Even dispenser. And piston too. I'm in dispenser, so there we go. Let's put him in a full arrow. As you can see, it really works now, so let's see if it works right now. And if you guys I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you learn how to make some redstone circuits like that. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. Bye bye. See you with the minigame at Minecraft Pocket Edition at Faction Speed. Goodbye.